Slovenia 0-1 Colombia, Ramos' goal extends Cafetero's winning streak. The striker finished off a nice team move in which Juan Cuadrado and James Rodriguez played there. Part as Jose Pekerman's side picked up another victory. Adrian Ramos' first half goal earned Colombia a 1-0 friendly win over Slovenia on Tuesday and secured their fourth consecutive victory. The Borussia Dortmund striker finished off a well-crafted move involving Juan Cuadrado and James Rodriguez shortly before the interval as Jose Pekerman's side prevailed in Ljubljana. After being played in by Rodriguez's pass, Ramos coolly rounded goalkeeper Jan Oblak and tapped home his third international goal on a bubbly playing surface. Colombia managed to knock the ball around in typically attractive style, with captain Rodriguez to the fore. The Real Madrid man was replaced 17 minutes from the end as Pekerman utilized his options from the bench, and Colombia held on as Slovenia were unable to force a late equalizer. Defeat means Sreko Katanić's men have now lost each of their last four friendlies without scoring a goal. The hosts changed their entire starting side from Saturday's 3-1 Euro 2016 qualifying defeat to England and went close early on as Nejc Pečnik fired narrowly wide from 20 yards in the third minute.